afternoon, fourth grade. I thought I'd do a little bit of a practice recording so that you can play with me. And so we're going to start with just what I have on your practice sheet. So just our D scale, and we're going to play it together. If you want to play it in harmony with me, you can do that as well, but I'll just play it straight through. So here's our D scale. Ready? One, two, ready, go. So now G scale, right on your G string, same thing. Ready? One, two, ready, go. So now on our practice sheet, you'll notice that I've said to warm up with Twinkle Twinkle and Lightly Row. Go ahead and do that when you're ready. And then come back to this video and we can play Frère Jacques together. So here's Frère Jacques. One, two, ready, go. Now, I handed you new music just a few weeks ago in our folder, and you should have it. The new music is titled Rachel's Repeat, and Little Liza Jane is on there. And I thought that would be fun to do right now, just together, just the two of us, or however many of us are together. So Rachel's Repeat. And you'll notice the repeats that are there. I talked about this in the other video, but you might have not have caught it. There are these funny little arrows and these funny little spots in the music that ask you to repeat it and goes back to the beginning. So you'll see what I'm going to do right now. Follow along. One, this is Rachel's repeat. One, two, ready, go. So that, because that's a new piece and we're not trying to warm up to that one, I would suggest you do that one at least three times. Make it smooth. See if you can get the repeats without having to pause. Okay? Now the next piece is Little Liza Jane. And this one also has repeats. And you'll see those, that there's a first ending to your repeat and there's a second ending where you go right to that second spot. And so I'll show you right now. And I'll tell you when the repeat is. Ready? One, two, ready, go. let's actually do that one again too, so that you can actually, I'll tell you now where the actual repeat comes in. So we're gonna go right back to the beginning. When I say repeat, go back to the beginning. Here we go, ready? One, two, ready, go. There we are. There's Rachel's repeat. Now I hope you like that one. It's a nice one. This is the Ode to Joy. There are two versions of this, particularly for those of you who play the violin or instruments that get this high. I'm going to play it as high as it's written, and then I will play it down lower for those of you who play lower instruments like the viola and the cello. So there'll be two times you'll hear this. Here we are, here's the high version. So that was the high version. And for those of you who can't get that high, you can always drop it an octave and it will sound like this.